Hutton puts one in front. Oh, it went off a Canucks stick. And DiPietro could only watch helplessly as it went wide of the goal. Kane backhands one towards the net. And it's in. It went off the glove of Ben Hutton, off the arm of DiPietro. And the Sharks have a 2-0 lead.
DiPietro goes for it, and Hutton goes for it. It's off Hutton's glove, and then DiPietro's blocker and down in. Oh boy, that's... I know Ben Hutton's trying to keep it in front of him, but just let it go.